Whoever gets it first.
What if they suck at s'more?
They got a rubble ball worth their shit. So, probably that one. Then again,
easy.
Not that one.
What about the music one?
They do good on the music?
You know, the music
might have, like,
the
ring.
They're pretty good.
Oh, my.
That was like, oh, it's a hockey bar. No, hokey pokey.
Gosh, fuck. You know what? It's a monkey. You do know that she's recording this, right?
She doesn't record anything. That's just lights on. Didn't hear you understand.
The lights aren't on. Nobody's home. What you gonna make him do?
Alright, I say green or that. Just for,
no, they got that kind of good.
Yeah.
Fuck the word one. There's
no. It's either green or red, just because red's a bitch all around. When red came, you put on Elmer's green. I'm a King Arthur sword. Seriously? It's a green one, right?
Green one.
Because no matter how
green,
no matter how odd the question, they always have to act it out and they chuck it all out.
Yeah. I need me an actor.
I don't like that whatsoever.
Ah! Alright, I didn't do
event.
It. Event. The word! Porno.
Porno's an event?
Yeah.
It's not a film, it's an event.
No, it's an event. Okay! Hey!
Wait, I can talk to this one, right?
No, it's charade.
Oh.
Balls.
Commercial?
Whoa! And the socks!
There was points.
Drinking? drinking contest?
Vengeance.
Happy?
Vengeance.
Excited?
Pain is a hell of a drug. Cocaine is number one. Number one. Number two.
Time?
Shut it, Dennis!
Time drinking? Drinking time?
Tick, 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 tick.
Party time?
Game!
Oktoberfest? Happy hour.
Oh!
I see what you're trying to get there. Oops. And then
it's
just
your turn to try to screw over the guy. Which category would you like them to suffer?
We really suck at blue.
Yeah.
A lot. I don't know, man. Yellow. Or green.
Green is, we're pretty terrible. Green.
Green is awful. Green is...
Until we get puppeteer gods.
They remain
the
only good
red.
Never got a puppeteer one. No.
I don't know if you've done yellow, but I know red is just a bitch.
Red! I hate you all. Guess who's not getting any loving today?
Oh, you will. It's my birthday. Duh.
Okay, I don't envy you on your birthday yet.
Fuck you.
I really don't envy you this one.
But
actually, Dennis, being the math geek, he is might be able to pull it off. If it's about spreadsheets, all on Dennis. What's a spreadsheet?
I love spreadsheets.
Oh my god. Okay, here is the question. It is simple question, simple answer, no clues. If November 1st is a Sunday, on what date will Thanksgiving fall?
If November 1st is a Sunday, you mean it's a Thursday? Or is that a
Tuesday? I don't fucking
ask. I don't even know what day this shit is.
25th of November.
25th?
My mom's birthday is 26th.
And it was talking about it being a Monday.
Yeah.
The first is a Monday.
Yeah.
26th
is a Sunday.
Sunday. So, 7 days and it's another Sunday. 7 days and it's another Sunday. 21 days and it's another Sunday. And we're talking 25 days later?
Yeah.
So, 22 is Monday. 23 is Tuesday. 24 is Wednesday. 25 is Thursday.
Thursday. What's the date?
The 25th.
Yeah.
25th
of November,
Thursday.
Are you certain about this?
Yes.
Incorrect.
What?
November 26th.
My mom's birthday is the 26th, and her birthday is always after November, after always after Thanksgiving.
I don't know. Read the card and leave.
Because Monday was the first. Last year, my mom's birthday was.
So, gentlemen, want to screw over the ladies now?
Yeah. Green one's awesome. Red's just the best.
Yeah, but red should throw you that weird,
really easy one. The green.
What's
the best Java, right?
Yeah. Much any anatomical ones.
Okay, well, I need someone to pretend they're someone else. You.
Why me?
Because she's the last one.
I can do it again if you want.
I hope I know a person better than the last time.
I right. Should get Al Roker.
I know who that is.
But I know.
You're a person. I don't know who it is.
I have no clue.
Yeah, give it time to research.
Oh, really? You don't know that?
I recognize the name,
oh
but
my
I'm not.
God.
I have no idea at all how this acted out.
Well, it sucks.
I don't really know.
Look it up,
Yeah, I'll wait to allow a look-up.
Don't look it up.
I don't know. This is the final round. No look-ups for the final round. This includes humdinger.
I can't do it then. I don't really know who it is.
We didn't know who Al Roker was. I just looked up a picture of him.
A
picture of this person. And
all I did was I went Al Roker and pulled up images. And I'm like, huh.
Alright, you can look it up. Fine.
I'm
not looking up.
There's
yeah.
Absolutely no way I can do this.
You almost out of my hand.
So?
I can't. You're blinding my...
That is a very bright light.
Blinded by the light.
That is a weird-ass
what is,
song.
What is that next line?
I got wrapped up like a goose.
Yeah,
it's like
what?
Yeah, I hear
did
that.
Did really just say goose? Is that part of the song?
But remember the rest of it?
I don't know the rest of it.
The rest of it makes no sense.
I just know blinded by the light. Wrapped up like a douche.
All I remember from that was and go kart mode start checking out the weather chart, even if it's safe outside. When little curly burly came up with curly whirly, would ask me if I needed a ride. And I'm like, what the hell's with the song? The Beatles make more sense than you.
We're on drugs. That's what the point of that song was.
Oh my.
Wait, what's that song that I really like? They play it in Yes Man at the end.
That's Friday.
No.
That's the song you don't know.
No. I skipped like three chorus parts. Does it actually go? It's like.
You know it's a Yen Cat. I'm not sure whether to expect us to be horrified.
For infinity. No, it's, but it's...
It does.
Who's
voice
is
that?
Someday love will find you.
Oh, yeah.
Break those ties that bind you. I don't know anything.
She's back.
Yeah, I know
who
she is now. Yay!
I don't have looked stuff up.
I
still don't know what the hell
she is.
Yes.
Yeah, it took me a little while. I'm like, I googled her name, and I'm like, I don't know what it
is. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go!
Stand right.
I'm
not even heard this.
I don't know, nothing you can say.
Yeah.
She can talk.
I'm just saying.
All right, nice. Okay, go.
Tell me why.
Normal.
If you believe that's not actually a furry part of the cat, that's just the eyebrow.
Singer and a dancer.
That's not a furry part of the cat, that's his eyebrow hole.
Shut up! She's a singer.
Come
on,
come on, does she drive a car?
Marilyn Monroe? I hate the hip movements.
Sorry, Grady. Couldn't be Marilyn
Manson.
What's your favorite guy to do?
I've never seen Greed. It's what you did to her.
Hey, you're talking about her. You're talking about the acting out stuff. Yeah, someone, neither one of us really knew. I didn't know until I looked it up.
Did anyone get that?
Tell me about a famous person, someone that she doesn't know.